That is great-grandpa and great-grandma, as in my dad's great-grandma and great-grandpa.
We're going downstairs also, right?
Okay. This piece was in my Aunt Jen's house, my great-aunt Jen's house, and it was on G Street, that really neat old home on G Street. We just collected all these really neat trinkets and incredible things that, some really neat books. There are a lot of Robert Byrne books. This is a really neat library. I have all these shutters and underneath it, the creek runs down underneath us. There's some really neat old trunks and things. We found papers from the Civil War. Grandma said that those were items that were here when they moved in to this home, and they were in an old trunk that Grandpa found. But they're just incredible things, that really neat old hat, and it's been fun talking to Grandma about all of these pieces because she knows where they came from and what it all means. And there's a cuckoo clock. That was Grandpa's cuckoo clock. I don't even know if you can see that or not. I can't get up there. Some dolls. This was in the Lion House. My grandma was on the general board. They were remodeling and redecorating, and they told them that they could take anything. She took that, and she took this clock. Someone's here to look at everything. Some really neat little games. Gotta hurry because everyone's here. Thank you.
They won't even take our house down.